MashaAllah, Dad. Turkey is such a beautiful place.
Indeed, SubhanAllah.
I'm very tired now, Dad. I'm going to sleep. Wait, are you not gonna pray Dhuhr? I feel very tired. I don't know if I'll be able to pray the whole thing.
That's not a problem. We are traveling, so we can shorten the prayer to only 2 rak'ahs.
We can do that?
Of course we can. Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu said in a hadith, I accompanied Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he never offered more than 2 rak'at during the journey. Abu Bakr, Umar and Uthman radiallahu ta'ala anhum used to do the same.
Alhamdulillah, Allah has made it so easy for us.
Indeed, Alhamdulillah.